Yeah, I did actually. I saw the bullshit that you had to go through, Matt. That sucks. I fired back a message for you, and a video of something that you might like. I don't know. We'll see. But like I said, Game Pass, bro. Game Pass. So, let's do this. Let's not delay. Let's do this. All right. So, might be a little kiddy-wampus for you guys. A little bit. Un momento. Give me a second. Just got to take care of this. So, man, one of these days, I would love if PSVR had, like, a way to see Twitch chat. That'd be fantastic. Okay. Nope. Yep. Yep. Nope. Yep. There we go. Okay, so my controller's somewhere. I don't know where. It's around here somewhere. Hey! Wait, it's actually where the ball is? Oh, look at that. Getting snazzy. All right, here we go.
Hey, what? Listen.
at least you're using the listen command correctly. Jay, hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh, you already know about PixArt? On the fence. I saw the VR game. So, what's this game? This is... It should... Oh, please don't tell me it says Minecraft. I changed it to say Moss. It should say Moss. It should say... The title should be different. Everything should be different. If it isn't, please let me know. Yes, please. Wait, it... Mother Fudger. Twitch? I changed things to try to get it legit. And you're ruining it for me, child. It's not different. It's never different. It's never different! No, it is. Yeah, no. Oh, shit, it says Minecraft. Why does it say Minecraft? Moss. Moss. Moss, damn you. Mush. There we go. Thank you, SJ. It's weird. The title and the notification you guys got changed, but the game didn't change. All right, anyway. This is like... Legend of Zelda with a mouse in VR in a really cool looking cathedral. Whoa. Long ago, there was a mouse named Mouse.
Your time has come at last, dear reader.
Cool.
While we began this tale long ago.
Subtitles.
We hope it is yours to finish. But this story is not yours.
Subtitles are on. Narration in English. Oh, there's narration in German, French, and English? Ah, that is kind of cool. I like that. Japanese, Korean, German, French, English. Kudos on them for going the distance in subtitles here. Like, wow. You don't really see that, actually.
It's alone.
I just don't know where the subtitles are.
It is tied to another. And the journey you take together could change the fate of both our worlds.
Oh, sorry.
They called it the Cinder Knight.
Turn it back!
What came from those dark, starless skies would change the world of Moss forever.
Oopsie,
the
sorry.
The peace that had settled across the land was broken by an unconquerable nightmare. And that night, the animals nearly met their end.
Also, as far as I can tell, I'm getting kind of a red wall vibe if you've ever read those books.
First, they killed the king. A winged creature broke from the shadows and plucked him from his royal bedchamber high atop the tallest tower.
And a little bit of Secret
Next,
of the Nymph.
The serpent Sarfog and the armies of the Arcane tore up from the underworld. They ravaged the castle in search of that which gave the king power beyond understanding. One of the fabled glass relics.
Oh, this is just awesome. Like, this is great. We haven't even gotten to the game.
The king's guard fought bravely, but the castle soon pulsed with the Arcane's evil. Every room was gutted. Every statue, tapestry, and adornment hexed. But the glass was never found.
It's a very...
Even the reclusive sprites set aside their differences on that fated night. They sent a great champion, empowered by their own glass relic, to challenge the serpent and its steel army.
That's a sexy looking castle right there. That looks very modern while still looking retro. It almost looks like Dracula's castle from Castlevania. It's a sexy castle. Okay.
Meanwhile, Sir Argus, commander of the Kingsguard,
hey,
led the survivors west through a temple long abandoned by their ancestors and far away from their newly risen enemies.
Okay, give me one sec.
It was an arduous escape. Finally, after passage beneath the impassable mire, they found refuge in a clearing hidden safely in the trees.
We good? Okay. What's up? Never-ending story. Or that, yeah. Actually, that could be it. Horse thing. No! No, no, we're not gonna... No, there's no horses. God, I hope not. Am I cutting off half the pages? Ooh, sorry. Okay, so... what I see is what you guys should be... like, if I look straight... I was trying to focus in on the text for you guys versus the book. Sorry, I can look a little farther down if you guys want me to. Yeah, no, the list command is actually on purpose. Okay. So it's fine. It's just, I mean, I could be like, the book. Look at the book. The book is good.
Argus charged back to join the sprite champion at the Mire's edge. Together, they fought back the arcane and sealed the temple passage that led to the clearing. But the champion was gravely injured. Clutching his glass, he retreated deep into the forest where he drew his last breath.
And became a tree?
A large tree grew upon him. It stood many years in watchful duty, safeguarding the glass. And awaiting its next hero.
That's me! That's me! God, this is like... Whoever designed this section, it's like they watched Secret of the Nymph, Red Wall, watched Neverending Story. Like, it feels like very... I guess older 80s feel of how fantasy should be versus modern. And blinded by the light. What do you mean my controller's dying? I just started I haven't used this for like 3 days. It's been charging the whole time. Biscuits. Also, one little thing, just a little pro tip for any VR
that
designers.
Hero,
don't use white.
An unlikely one,
use black light.
Did arrive at a time she'd be needed most.
Just because white? Or hurt. The tree. And there she
Quill
is!
Quill was out adventuring beyond the edge of the clearing. Dusk was creeping in, but she wondered what she might find if she went just a little farther.
You're making a cute, adorable noses. Hi! Pick that up. Pick it up. Quill. Oh, shit! Oh, it's coming in! Might want to get your backpack. This is great. This is just exactly what I wanted this game to be so far, and it's exceeding everything I wanted. Can we see ourselves in the water now? Because we should look like the guy from Spirited Away in a somewhat creepy fashion. Oh! Yep!
She was not exactly sure what she roused, but she felt no danger from the being silently peering down at her.
Okay, so all we gotta do is get really creepy, like...
Quill had to hurry. The village gates would soon close, and night would follow.
Okay. Oh, look at that! Quill is a badass! Oh my... This is fan-freaking-tastic! I'm loving this! It is... Spirited Away is actually a really good movie. Kids back home, welcome back. It's amazing. No, this is looking great. This is looking really good. Oh, it's... Ah! Oh, look at that. There's like a little, you can cut the grass, which is normal in almost every other game, but it looks really good in VR, though. I love just the ladybug is just kind of chilling up there being like, dude, doing my thing. Wait, did Quill just do like a special... Yeah, a little special roll right there. That's awesome. This is freaking amazing. Oh, I kind of just want to be like... Nope. Just looking around. I can see where I gotta go. Probably pointing off screen, aren't I? Yes, I am. He's dumb. I can do that. Okay. I have played the demo. I kind of have an idea. But the demo ends where you fight a snake. Not keen on fighting that snake, because, not gonna lie, that snake actually is kind of creepy looking. The controls are better. Oh, hey, look, there's more than before. This is new. Okay. Platformer.
Night. Wait a minute. Her uncle often warned. Was when danger was most present. But Quill preferred the stories of the magical creatures that woke to protect the forest.
I am seeing how... Okay. We got a little bit of Uncharted right here, guys. Alright, while Quill's doing that... There we go. How do I drop down? Circle's not working. X is not working. I know, Quill, I'm trying to figure it out. Buttons aren't working. I can't let go! Oh, there it goes. Okay. Oh, this is kind of cool. I can still see myself. Oh, this is great. Alright, so I gotta bring it back over. Alright. Ow. And for those wondering, this is a $30 VR game that just came out. And, man, honestly, this is freaking rad. What did I get? Okay, what was that? Was that just a standard collectible? Also, can I hit this? Ah, I was kind of hoping to knock that down. Oh, well. Music's enchanting. The atmosphere is calming. Soothing, even. It's really dark. I was like, oh god, the game broke. Nope, we're fine. We're fine. Where's Quill? Oh, look at that! Okay, I realize I am gushing hard right now, and I'm so sorry. You literally are. It's great, like, you are literally, like, Link. Well, I mean, a lot of the Studio Ghibli movies are dope, so... Matt, no worries, brother. Okay. Here we go. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna go not down there and wait. Can I be a good guy and actually pick it up? I want to pick it up. Oh, or I can be a dick. Okay, so it is very much you are Legend of Zelda. You are Link. They got that part. See a box, break a box. Why? Because you're a dick. Yep. Have fun, buddy. This does feel like Redwall. I don't know about you guys, but I would kind of like a Redwall game right now. After like just seeing a little bit of this, Redwall game would be really cool to have. I know there's an early access version of it, but I heard they don't have the license to it or something. So, yeah. All right, can I climb that? Oh, I can climb that though. I love the animations that Clue has. It's just adorables. Oh, collectible. All right. Now's the true test. There we go. The jump test. Will Quill die? Let's find out. Nope. This mouse is super springy. Cards with a sword. Psst, Dark Souls, come on. Ooh, so essay, no change, I take it? Oh, I didn't see the message about DX Racer. I saw the message about, I saw the message in Discord about the Microsoft thing. That's why I suggest down the road Game Pass. Oh my god, is that like a sam- No, I was gonna say, is that a samurai mouse? Nope, it's just a guard. He's still cute, though. Also... It's like you're in a miniature world. I mean, you are, but... You know that first time when you go to Disneyland? And everything's, like, awesome and fantastical and really just... kicks up your imagination in ways you didn't think that you could physically touch something. Well, while I can't physically touch it, it does feel like that, which is really awesome. It's the original ruling game. Thanks. I wouldn't really say that. Also got a new chair ordered, and it was not for DX Racer. I called them for 2 days straight, constantly, and then left a voicemail for them to call back. Never got a call back or anything. Worst customer service ever. Went with eWin and had instant response on top of that. Got everything on 20% off sale, and on top of that, they gave us an additional 15%. Nice! Ooh. Sorry, SJ. Is that the same group that you're working with, or is this an entirely different group? Also, hang on. Ah! Just gotta check. Can I? Nope, I can't jump off the ledge. Quill is a lot smarter than I am. Oh, there's a little bow. Can I get on the boat? Get on the boat. Take the boat. Nope, okay. Oh, there's like little versions of the little ones. And they're gonna duel. Oh, hi. This is great. Mom's like, kids, get inside. Stop beating each other up. Stupid kids. Oh, this is awesome so far. Oh, if I could have fishing in this game. I'm not normally a fisher in video games. I'm not really down on that, but like this game. Maybe. Like a little bit of fishing in there. Did we get a puzzle? Hi. Still see myself. Oh crap. How am I gonna... Oh, you gotta be... No! You gotta be kidding me. I got it. Oh. Okay. Nope. I got it. Get it, Quill, get in it. This has got to be how you get to it, right? Okay. Ah, I almost had it. Hey. Woo! Or I didn't really need to do that at all, so, you know, never mind. That was apparently unnecessary. But the letter's over there. How? Oh, I get it. Okay, I see it now. Oh, she's walking on the edging. Cool. Alright, here we go. Okay. I'm gonna hold it. Gonna wait. Go! Yes! Alright, now, how do I button? Square, okay. So...
thanks to her new friend, Bill had saved priceless grains from the hourglass.
And she sticks the landing! Fan-freaking-tastic! I don't have an issue with the stealth, but the stealth really is not that good in Breath of the Wild, at least from what I felt. Hey, I have my moments bad. But Matt, enjoy Breath of the Wild, brother. It is a damn good game, though. Oh, look at the sun shaft. Whoa, shit.
She raced to the door of the cottage she shared with her uncle. Hoping once he saw her discovery, he'd lose himself in tales of its legend.
So you gotta admit, that's like a rock and a fern, and this is a really tight space for me right now, okay? Also, that is a squirrel mount. I keep saying adorable, I feel like I'm overusing that word, but it's just... it's so cute! And I really want to ride that. Game, do not show a squirrel mount and not let me ride it, because that would be a tease. And there's white light. Burns. So one downside so far. White light really hurts the eyes in VR. Oh, we're back here.
Uncle Argus was watching the evening light dim when Quill burst through the front door of their cottage.
Uncle, there's something you have to see.
Oh my god.
Out past the bell again, he scolded. Quill, I've told you countless times.
I know, Quill replied, crestfallen. I didn't mean to worry you. But I found something strange and magical.
The narrator is amazing. And now I want this game to succeed so much so that we just have a genre. And the genre is storytelling. Like this. Because this is awesome. Like, it is really, really awesome. Name five puzzles that I've exceeded at. Silent Hill. Downpour. Aha! Antechamber. Puzzle game. There was one game, I'm drawing a blank on the name, it was a horror game, and there was only one part that came out, it was really creepy. I'll try to come up with the name. I remember it, I just can't remember the name. It was with the shifting world where, like, it's all underground. You're slowly transforming into basically a monster that has no legs and no arms. It just kind of, like, jumps around and everyone's British. The other one was... actually, a few of the Legend of Zelda games have puzzles, and I was able to catch them up pretty easily. Last one would probably be... Resident Evil. Like, I was actually pretty good on a lot of the Resident Evil games. So, bam! There we go. Honestly, it felt like, the reason why they have stealth in Breath of the Wild was just simply because other open world games have it, so we gotta have it, right? If they fix it for the next game, that'd be fantastic.
Quill's hands trembled as she showed him the glass. What is it? She asked. A look of panic spilled over her uncle's stoic exterior.
Where did you find this?
Roared Uncle Argus. Quill had never seen her uncle so shaken.
Oh, is he gonna craft it into a weapon?
Does he do that?
Just west of the clearing, she explained. And as soon as I picked it up, something started helping me. Uncle Argus followed her motion.
Arita, with you here, right now? Quill, what you found is very powerful and very dangerous,
he said with great concern.
If I could take this burden from you, I would. But this reader has chosen.
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad.
Even with the moon full and bright, I must go right away.
Quill pressed. Where are you going? I can help. We can help.
No, he snapped. They'll find you and tear you apart. I have to go alone. It is for your own safety and for everyone here in the clearing.
His long, heartfelt hug told her he was heading for danger.
Oh. So, are we going to go help our uncle? Oh man, please don't tell me they're gonna kill the uncle. He seems actually nice. As uncles tend to be.
I'll be back before midnight.
He's taking my squirrel.
Until I return, I need your word you will not leave the clearing with that glass. Promise me, Quill.
Take my squirrel!
Into the night.
Man, I wanted the squirrel! I wanted that squirrel! Has Wade played Sally Face? I've not heard that, actually.
K.O.!
Cheeky bastard. I haven't died yet! He might actually die. I really, you know, he seems like a nice guy, right? Ah, I'm finding the pain! Oh, God. Really, just VR games don't do bright light. It actually really, really hurts the eyes quite a bit. Dark light is fine. Ooh, this looks really nice. It's weird. It's like we're kind of watching a small little, like, play.
Hey, kid. Kid. Wake up.
Oh god, it's Navi. Well, Legend
hey,
of Zelda.
Kid, over here. I know where your uncle went. I can show you. You're twofold now. Very important. Bring that glass and your sidekick, too. We're going to need them.
Don't do that.
Quill called out. Hey!
It could be worse. It could be worse. Fourth wall. Okay. Fourth wall. Got it. Alright. Before we go, is there any goodies around here? Maybe? Yes, there is. Ah, booyah. Still don't know what those are for. It's probably standard collectibles. Is it hurting?
Quill had never met a Starthing. In campfire stories, they often meddled in the lives of mortals. And when they appeared, mischief followed.
Sounds like Navi. Sounds an awful lot like Navi. Never in the good way, either. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna go after the barrel here. I keep getting something, and I'm not too sure.
Passage through.
Yeah, I'm getting like
pixie dust. The eastern gate was strictly forbidden. But despite her promise, Quill knew in her heart that Uncle Argus needed her.
So, here's the question. Will the little pixie bites betray us? Oh, she activates
Quill demanded answers. Starthing, you can't just barge in here with your riddles. Where is he? What do you know?
Oh, she's gonna play hard to get. I would. Anything, down here? No? I begged for, like, a little collectible right there.
Trouble your uncle's heading for is the kind only you and that silent giant up there can get him out of.
I'm not really silent. I don't know what that person's talking about. Okay. So. Alright. And. There we go. I just gotta push it. Push it. Push it back farther. There's the money. Bring this back over while Quill's running along. And. Merp. Very nice. Nice touch. Very nice touch. That does look like dark evil magic, though. I mean, pink can be evil. Usually is.
Urge the starling. And don't forget to tuck your ears in.
Better tuck your ears in. Don't give me white light. Please. Ooh, dear. Oh, God. So everything is normal size. Yes, it is. I wonder if humans are evil in this. Like, they're the true monsters. See, Jay, I got mine for $200, and what I ended up getting was RE7, Gran Turismo, well, Moss, and, like, a smitten of other games like Rush of Blood, Impatience, and so far, for me, I got a 5-rule, like, policy. There's gotta be at least 5 games that I really gotta like for me to jump into a thing. And so far, I've actually exceeded that 5-game limit. Or minimum. Oh! Shit! That's a big buck. Oh! Quill's dead! Esper's dead! That sucks. I mean, the animation and everything, the music, the voice, it's great. Oh, Willow. So, are they doing it on purpose to watch Power Rangers, or are you guiding them in the ways of the Power Rangers? And, shit biscuits. Hang on. Aha! There we go. Because I would say, as campy and cheesy as Power Rangers is, the first, like, 2 seasons actually have a pretty decent story. I mean, when you think about it. Alright. Bring it up. Damn it. Okay, they made the controls a little bit better because the demo, you really had to work at it. It's the squirrel, guys. It's the squirrel. Run! Ooh, collectible right there, just begging to be grabbed. But how? That's not how. Ooh. Got a pick. And Will's dead. There we go. Both? Okay. Because I was going to say, surprised a little because I guess in a way, it still holds up a little bit. I will say one thing, I'm going to say this right now. Any fans of this series, I'll be surprised. I'll be surprised if anyone knows what I'm talking about. But Reboots is getting a reboot.
Listen!
Soon, actually. And it became Code Lyoko with live action, and if you've seen the trailer, you know that it kind of looks like dog shit. Sorry, but, like, it does. is it increasing? Huh. Alright, give me one second. That would be because the death counter is sadly not connected to the right death. Nope, that's the wrong one. Let's try that again. Give me one sec. Sorry about this, guys. I think it's this one. Nope. So it's gotta be this one. And yep, there we go. Alright, let's get back into this. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, no. I am fine without the 25. Yeah. I apparently can't make that jump worth beans, though. Let's try that again. Side note, Willow, though, if you are looking for some really good cartoons that are, like, early to mid-90s, Reboot, Beast Wars, you know, really good CGI. Well, I mean, they kind of look a little old, but pretty good CGI work. Also, having Tony J as a villain, if you've never heard his baritone sexy voice, that man, rest in peace, is a fantastic voice actor. On par with Tim Curry. Tim Curry and Tim Cummings, actually.
Okay, just on the other side is the Meyer. The Starling assured her. There's a good chance your uncle's still there.
Oh my god, the mire is death for humans. What is it for a mouse? Okay, well, it's still probably death, but you know. Alright. Yep. Oh! That was great! Woo! Man, this is just... Well, never mind. I was going to say, we're in the bog of either Eternal Stench or the bog where Atreyu died. Or was it...
Did you hear that?
Someone else.
The Starling seemed anxious. I've ruffled enough leaves in these parts. I can't be seen with you. I'll catch up with you later. Just don't go and die on me.
Thanks. Wow. Architecture in this game is just so cool. I'm alive! Oh, okay, resuscitation? Didn't die. So, I can't see myself. We are able to resuscitate Quill. Biscuits, hang on. Can I go back? I skipped a
collectible. It's like right there. It's or that is not a collectible. Nope, that's dirt. Okay, I'm sorry. My death perception is apparently shitty. Yep. I'm not trying to die. If I can avoid it. And yeah, no, this is... I mean, I'm geeking out on this. Because this is like playing all my childhood movies from the 80s and 90s. And on top of that, it's a VR game. Like, I can look around, I can hear everything, I can immerse myself. It's so good, but like, to a kid, this must be like, oh my god. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh my god, please tell me. Yes, I can. How low can you go? Can you go down low?
Yes, I can. Oh!
That is cool. Okay, bit of a problem though. Nope, I lied. Hang on, I gotta make sure where's my cable? Okay. What am I on? Okay. Did I just go over the cables? Yes! Yes, I did. And I guess we can do it. Alright. Really close to hitting my head there. Trying not to knock myself out, if I can avoid it. I love Quill's animations. They're really fluid compared, like, really fluid. Get the camera. Whoa! What is wrong with the camera? It's like freaking out on me every so often. Okay, we good? Ooh! Quill! Okay, trying to help you! Okay, let's be honest, that's a secret. It's not a secret. That is death. Bad, this game is actually pretty awesome. It really is. That looked like a secret, okay? Alright, let's try that again. I mean, it looks like you can grab onto the ledge, jump over, and then go around, and then maybe find like a secret behind there, but I guess that's straight death. Alright, never mind. I was kind of hoping. I mean, this game, actually, I want to explore the world. Oddly enough, want to start looking for collectibles, and I don't really do that in video games. Like, not since I stopped with the whole, like, I'm gonna get all the achievements, haha.
Hey, listen!
Wait, go close to her too? Like, face her toward you and just zoom in, and even though it... wait. Just take a look? Okay. When she gets over... Well, when she gets closer, I'll do that. I feel like she's gonna react to what I do. Because so far, she's done quite a bit, actually. Oh, that's an arena. Okay, so... You ever feel like a stalker? I mean, it's not really a feeling you should feel, actually. Unless you're stalking. I'm stalking, obviously, but... You gonna do anything, little buddy?
Yeah, I don't think so.